Texas gubernatorial candidate Beto O'Rourke's campaign trail brought into Corpus Christi today, along with civil rights leader Dolores Huerta. The pair has been making their way through Texas and stopped at the Richard M. Borchardt Fairgrounds. Huerta discussed education, health care, workers' rights, and women's rights.